Alright, guys and gals, hens and roosters, he, she, they, them, whatever. I'm going to go ahead and try it over. Welcome all you hens and roosters to the raw chicken reaction video. Today, I'm bringing you Drowning Pool. I don't know the name of the actual singer that started this band, but the guy that's in this video passed away from, I believe, a drug overdose. But the song's called Bodies. Now, this song hits really hard, and I don't know if it's copyrighted, but we're going to try it anyway. So if you see it, hey, we're trying to spread the love. But without further ado, this is Drowning Pool, and this is Bodies. Awesome song. I'm not gonna lie, this music is busting my eardrums in this headset, and I know y'all probably keep hearing scratches from my microphone from my beard. I'm sorry about that, but you know, I gotta let this beard grow out. But anyway, yeah, this music is busting my eardrums. I could turn it down, but why? It takes all the fun out of it. You know, I've never noticed this in this video. Of course, they're in I guess an insane asylum. I just noticed the security officer down there. I guess this is a patient, and he's, you know, as he's continuous to the song, the patient is constantly saying, "There's nothing wrong with me. There's nothing wrong with me." That's pretty cool. I've never noticed that before. There you go. I guess that's the new singer right there on in the circle. I've not listened to anything of theirs since he passed, because I think he's got one more song that was really good. I'm sure they're all good. Everybody's different. Everybody doesn't have the same taste in music. So, like Marilyn Manson, I didn't like his stuff. He just scared the hell out of me. But he's got some good music now. So anyway, appreciate y'all staying and watching. Hope y'all enjoyed the music. And if y'all have any knowledge on it, hey, comment down below so we all can learn together. Anyway, without further ado, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Later, guys.